Like, you see that cone in the picture? The first one?
Yeah.
You want a diamond before that cone. You want to turn down before you get to that one. Otherwise, you'll be caught up in the black. Gentlemen, to get the fuck off me. No, I can't do it. I'm too late. I hit it a couple times, but you get the idea. Oh, somebody's watching. Somebody's watching. Hello, whoever's watching.
Yes. 13 O's still fucking shit, dude. What the fuck? So much faster.
What was the other track?
What was the other track?
Prairie Creek. Well, how many damn people signed up for shit already? Shit.
I see that.
Pretty sure I seen Big Blue.
Oh God.
Oh,
I don't mind Big Blue, just don't go to Madison Lake and Prince.
Well, that on the that was over the weekends. He's like fucking hammered or whatever. He's like, could you give me pause and get a beer?
Man, I don't mind racing with the guys, you know, and the most part he's a good racer, but I think he had a slight moment of that I can't say on YouTube. Why my car just jerked down like that? What the hell? Setting in personal best.
I'm in the corner. Dirt Slinger's one that said he'd do the six pack too. Why the hell did he back out?
I don't know. Hi, babe.
Hi,
babe. That was on 12.
I couldn't go all the way to high. That was some bitch right there was breaking free on me right there. Or look, I couldn't go no lower than top.
I tried to tell you. I think I was on 12 that last one.
I just gotta find my damn rhythm and shit again. It's
fucking was stupid. I hit like a 312, and then I hit a 433, and then I hit a 278, and then I couldn't get back out of the force. Try and drive this track like Sheep Mountain. That's what I'm trying to do.
I don't even know that I could run Sheep Mountain on now with this. I'm still trying to figure this fucker out.
Well, you know the line on Sheep Mountain, though.
Yeah.
Try to run it on this track. That's what I'm trying to do. I think that's why my car cut down so hard left on that first fucking turn there. Oh shit, he hit a 420.
Go back.
Okay.